Welcome back, and today we're going to be doing a Mortal Kombat training tutorial live commentary review. So let's begin this live commentary review of a Mortal Kombat training tutorial. Mortal Kombat is for the Xbox 360 and the PS3, and it is important that you know the controls. Actually, it is imperative, not just important. It is essential that you know these controls. If not, you're going to get pwned, dominated, owned, crushed, defeated, destroyed, eliminated, killed, massacred, murdered, slaughtered, and lose in any way that you can possibly think of on Xbox Live or PSN. So now we're learning the basic controls for Mortal Kombat. Use a right stick to move forward. Use a left stick to move backwards. Duck by going down. Go up. By stick, by left stick and right stick, I mean the joystick. I'm using an arcade stick. Now you push arcade stick back twice, the joystick on the arcade stick. Tutorial 1 was successful. You just move in the direction that you want to move in order to execute a 2D movement. And we've got to avoid Sector's missiles for 15 seconds. Alright, let's begin. I'm going down, I'm ducking. One missile avoided. I'm jumping up, moving left. Two missiles avoided, ducking again. Three missiles avoided, moving forward. Another missile avoided, moving down. Another missile dodged, moving left. Another missile avoided. I just got hit for no reason. But I managed to survive that encounter against Sector's legendary missiles for 15 seconds. Alright, our primary attacks include X, which delivers a front punch. Y delivers a back punch. A delivers a front kick. And B delivers a back kick. Alright. Once again, X is front punch. Y is back punch. So, the upper buttons on the Mortal Kombat arcade stick are the punches. X is front. Y is back. B is back. Remember, B as in back. BB. B is back. And A is front. Just think of A going before B. An easy way to remember it. And then if you know that A is in the front, and B is in the back, and that X is on top of A, then you know that X is a front punch. And then you must know that Y comes after X in the alphabet, and then Y would be a back punch. Basic logic there of a numeric order. Alright, you can use RT to block. Blocking is essential to avoid taking maximum damage. You could take reduced damage if you use the block button. Alright, time to learn how to punch. Tap the X button to do a front punch. Very simple. Back punch is the Y button. Simple again. A front kick is A. Simple again. A back kick is B. I tap B and I did a back kick. Hold down RT to block. Very nice. RT down to block. Well done. Excellent. As they say in Mortal Kombat. Down Y to do a one-hit combo of an uppercut. Tiny sweep. Go back and tap the B in the same order to execute a sweep. Pop up, go back and tap A, a pop-up kick. That was well done. And now we're moving on